Hi students, today we are going to learn an interesting topic on EBS. Our topic name is So Many Kinds of Animals, Standard 3rd. Students, do you know animals? Yes, tell me some animals name. Yes, horse, peacock, cow, fish, deer, dog, cat. Yes, very good. Now see, where will you find us? An eagle fly high in the sky, a cow ox on the ground, fish swim in the water. Next topic, do you know colors? Yes, now see, we are of different colors. The egret is white, the crow is black, the buffalo too is black, peacock has many different colors. Next point, we may be big, we may be small. The horse and the bullock are large in size. Yeah, horse. The goat and the dog are of medium size. Yeah, goat. The mouse and the squirrel are small in size. Yeah, squirrel. Next point. Then also big and small. The earthworm and the cockroach are smaller. Still, nuts and ants are very tiny. Next point, see. We move in different ways. See here, which animals here? Yes, frog. A frog's hind legs are long, so it can be easily hop, jump and leap. Next, the deer has thin legs. It runs very fast. Here, deer. Then elephants. The elephant's body is bulky. Its legs are very heavy. The elephant cannot run at any great speed. See here, elephant. Next point. You find us useful. People love to keep animals. We get meat, milk, and eggs from animals. Bullock help with farm work. The dog guards our house. Horse and donkeys used to carry burdens. Cows, buffaloes and goats give us milk. Yes, next point. We fly. Birds have only two legs. They have two wings to fly with. Their body is covered with feathers. The eagle can be fly high into the sky and stay in the air for long time. The cock does not fly high and comes down soon too. Next point, with the get crashers. Mice and rats destroy stored grains. We find bed bugs in our house. They suck our blood. Spiders make cobwebs. Mosquitoes, flies, gnats and cockroaches are nuisance too. Next point. Do you like butterfly? Yes. Now see, we are called insects. Butterflies have wings too, but we don't call them birds. They are insects. They are smaller than birds. Besides, they have six legs. Animals which have 6 legs are called insect. So, butterflies are insects. It is bird? No, it is insect. Mosquitoes, houseflies and cockroaches are insects too. Yes, now see, some questions are here. So, write your notebook and practice it at home. Yes, my first question is, write true or false. Number one, an egret is white. True or false? Answer is true. Second number, a parrot has scales on its body. Answer is false. Third number, a house lizard has hair on its body. False. Fourth number, a cock does not fly high. True. Question number second, filling the blanks. The elephant's body is dash dash. Answer is bulky. Second number, bullocks help in dash dash work. Answer, farm. Third one, the dash dash flies high in the sky. Answer, eagle. My third number question is, name of the following. First number, it's colorful. Answer, peacock. Second number, has trunk. Answer, elephant. Third number, runs with great speed. Deer. And last one, fourth, guards the house. Answer is dogs. Thank you. If you like my videos, then subscribe my YouTube channel. Okay, thank you.